It just was like that. And then I screwed it up. And I don't know why. I thought it was really cool because it was really high. And I, for some reason, like to sing high. And now it's fun. But so it evolved and evolved and evolved trying to find its home. And then there was this other part that goes, do you believe in love? Do you believe in love? Do you believe that somebody's made for you? And so like, then I wrote this part and I was like, where's that other part? That other part that was like the... And then I was like, hey Ike, can you play faster and cooler than you ever have before? And it worked out. And so the song goes like this. It's enough to make a man cry. Each night it tears you up, spits you up, grabs your heart.